So, one thing I would like to get out of the way, I have logged into one of my really old accounts. Just any account, I don't really care, but I haven't been on Animal Jam in 6 days. That's actually not a very long time, but for me it is. So, I'm going to be doing a I'm back from forever type thing. Let's get logged in. 6 days feels like forever. And like the fact that it just gets rid of all the other things. Doing good. I usually do this for videos. But I wouldn't know because I haven't been on here. Beep, beep, lettuce! Okay, what do I do? Ooh, rare item Monday. Where's today's rare item Monday? Shop. Yes! They got the shirt. Found the rim. I haven't been here since last week's rim. See? They need a matching B shirt to go with. Wait. Okay. Maybe the. I don't know. I'm not friendly. I don't care. I don't feel like being a bunny anyways. Oh, they also added a new animal, I think. I saw on like Instagram or Tumblr or something. So, not or they didn't add a new animal, but one of the pretty design ones. Ooh, I have an entire fall themed outfit. Unless I'm thinking of Play Wild. Yeah, I'm thinking of Play Wild. But oh, coyotes, I love them. I'll be back when I name this my. It is so good. I love him. He is so valid. Let's make an outfit. Oh yeah. I did. I wasn't just thinking of that. Yay. Oh, this is so good. Let's see what. Oh. Oh yes, I will definitely be using this one a lot. Which one was okay? This one was the original, but I like this one goes with the outfit. Change my eye. I'm a tired bean. I don't even know why. I'm just a tired bean. Well, let's see what they have in the diamond shop. Probably nothing. Oh, there's that which I've been meaning to get. But I was just too lazy. This is the best thing to exist in existence ever. Oh, I think on Tumblr I also saw they have this. They also have new den items. Oh wow, this is so valid. Oof! That is too much. Storefront, Sun Wamp, Star Wamp, Moon Wamp. Barbershop? I mean, okay. Ooh, grocery store. A froggy! Shoes. Moxley. Wagon. Barrels. Of course. Ah, the floating fidget spinner. Oh, this type of... Oh, I forgot I was in edit mode. This type of den is... Oh, also, I forgot the rank. Cool. Yeah. This den would be really good for a bee-themed den. Hopefully it's not diamonds. I'm going to buy another one. One that I can make for bees and bees only. Yes! I'll just check and see if there's any that are more fitting. I doubt it, though. Wait. The Princess Castle is gems? Wait, are they all... Okay, I was gonna say, they're all gems now. That would be so cool.
Sky Kingdom, oh, I saw the one.
I've been meaning to buy it. Treehouse seems like it would be good, but like, I don't know, too big. Mushroom Hut, definitely. No! Now I have OCD, thanks Animal Jam. Let's just... Maybe it'll be back to normal, please.
I will cry.
Yes! Wait. No! Oh well. I don't feel like deleting and then buying all over again. Oh yeah, I got a bunch of claws. If only I could record in fast motion, that would be really cool, but I'm poor. So, I'm gonna pause the video and put this game card and it in the back. And then I'm gonna edit my den with a little bees, but I might have to buy more gems. Oh, I wonder what party. Are there any new parties? I went to the schoolhouse one like 7-6 days ago. No, nothing new.
I've been meaning to go to Tiki Chapel.
I freaking flipped when I saw the name for this! Like, so I was buying all the bee-themed items, and then, and so like I started to place them, around my tent. I've only placed two so far, but still, I just saw the name for the, very large home with its little neighbors who live in the apartment. This is so valid. So I wanted another pet. Go down. Okay. So I wanted another pet bee, but I couldn't find any. So I just had to make do. But he's still so valid, okay? He's so valid. A good boy. I'm bringing on a baby, Mama Bee! So my den isn't really that good because I was too lazy to buy more items. And I kind of figured that they would probably come out with more items soon. But it'll be just the way it is for now, and in the future I might buy more stuff. But gosh, my baby boy is so valid. Look at him right here. He's so good. And when I upload this video, because I don't edit my videos because I'm lame, I'm going to find what animal I want. And then I'm going to make a little bumblebee look out of it. Actually, I'll try. I probably will right now. Oh wow, I feel like I'm gonna find it. Oh, that's kind of cute, but. Oh wow, first I should. That, then that. Oh, that is so good. So pure. Oh, I was doing a girl character for some reason. I just thought the girl eyes looked a little better on that one. Oh no, he an angry bee. Spooky. Yeah, that. And then I'll try to find a straight bee one. If I can't find one, I'll do the hearts. Okay, hearts it is. Okay, I'm definitely doing a different color. How about, yeah. I wanted to avoid black because it seemed weird, but okay, this one, this is what it is. And then maybe I'll add like some other items, but until then. Oh, this would be... Ew. I love the concept of a donut-spiked collar, but really it's just too bulky on most animals, even the Arctic wolf. But yeah. Ooh, that is cute. Okay, I'm ending it off right there. Bye.